Good morning, Big Fork High School. It's Monday, October 30th. I'm Zoe.
And I'm Rosie.
And this is NC Squared.
Today at 6 p.m., there's a choir concert in the gym.
Wednesday, there's no school.
Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, volleyball have divisionals in the Linderman Gym. Also on Saturday, varsity football has their quarterfinal playoffs.
Friday, November 3rd is the end of the first quarter, so be sure to get all your work in.
The last day to withdraw from the fall running start course and receive a W grade is November 14th. Please see Amanda if you have any questions.
The application for the 2024 Youth Tour to Washington, D.C. is due tomorrow, so remember to get that turned in.
MSU Northern Representative will be here on October 31st at 8:30 a.m.
Also tomorrow, MSU Billings Representatives will be here at 2:30.
Now let's see what Seton is listening to this week.
All right, keep it down over there.
Okay.
We're videoing. I guess I can't mention that in school. Just give me like the 3-2-1 or whatever. Something's coming. It's the song recommendation of the week, actually. And it's hunting season. Which is why I'm trying to rattle in a buck. So, you guys know it. It's hunting season. You turn into little weird tree creatures, don't you? You start getting a little cray-cray. So do I. That's why this song recommendation of the week comes from down south. I'm talking Louisiana, folks. I'm talking the swamp, all right? This song's called Amos Moses. All right, by Jerry Reed. Not the guy who married his cousin. Close, that's Jerry Lee Lewis, but this guy's also pretty suspicious. So, hey, hope you enjoy him. Get after him, okay?
Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos.
That's all the announcements we have for you today, BHS from NC Squared. I'm Zoe Sellers.
And I'm Rosie Mosley.
Have a wonderful week, and please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance